I'm what God made of me. No need to pretend.